Actor Sushant Singh Rajput died by suicide at his Bandra residence on June 14. According to the reports, the 34-year-old actor was suffering from clinical depression and he was being treated for that. Currently, his death cause is being investigated by the Mumbai police, and his close friends, including his rumored girlfriend Riya Chakraborty, Rohini Iyer, Mukesh Chhabra and others, have been interrogated. Even his last co-star Sanjana Sanghi has recorded her official statement. Now, director Sanjay Leela Bhansali has reached the Bandra police station to record his official statement in Sushant's death case. According to the reports, Sushant was to collaborate with Bhansali, but according to his contract with the production house, he couldn't sign the film. The director was reportedly keen to cast Sushant in his film Goliyon Ki Ras Leela Ram Leela, which starred Deepika Padukone and Ranveer Singh. According to the sources, earlier Bhansali had offered Sushant 4 films, but none of them worked out. Sushant's last film will be released on July 24th on a digital platform.